Never make a birthday woman your wife. If you want to be happy, today in a king's life. Never make a birthday woman your wife. All you got to do is just what I say, and then you will be jolly, merry, and gay. Therefore, from a logical point of view, always marry a woman of good and you. You and scratch your head another minute in the night, she will leave you alone. You see, she wants to melt the fat from your bones. Therefore, from a logical point of view, always marry a woman of better than you.
Kitch, it's terrible. I can't stand the size of your needle.